Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to bypass FRP log in MI A1. You can see here, this device is asking Gmail account. Keep watching this video if you want to unlock your device. Friend, before starting the video, please subscribe my channel, press subscribe button, also press bell icon to get my latest videos notifications. Now, first of all, we have to download some tool, MI Cloud, from pangu.in. Unlock from Pangu. Now go to this link. Go to down, and here must be a tool. This is a solution for MI Note. Now you can see here, this is solution for MI A1. Now download these files. I am downloading it in new tab. Click on download button. Save as file. Now you can close this and also download this file. Now download the MI suite also. Now we have downloaded all required tools. This is last one, MI suite, MI setup. So download this also. After that we will install all the tools. I have fast forwarded this clip to save some time. It has taken around 3 to 5 minutes. Now install MI suite for driver support. It will install board driver for the PC and ADB also. I have fast forward this to install setup faster. It is mandatory to install MI PC suite first. Now you can close this. Now this is time for open FRP tool. Just extract this. You can close this. I have copied both folder on the desktop. Now I am going to extract first one. In case your first one is not working, then you will use second one. Now it is time to boot our device into fast boot mode. Just open this in run administrator. Try once more time. Now you can see my tool is ready. Now this is time to boot our device in fast boot mode. So take your device. Now turn the device off first by pressing power button. Now press volume down and power button together for 5 to 10 seconds. Now you can see here, this is fast boot mode. Now connect data cable. I am using Type-C because MI A1 support Type-C data cable. Now command will run automatically after detected device. Command has successfully run and my device will reboot. If it does not reboot automatically, you can restart your device by pressing power key for 10 seconds. Now you can see here, I have fast forward the setup. Setup new device. Just click next or skip. You can see here the skip option is enabled. Just click on skip button. Skip again. Next, I don't want to secure my device right now. I will set up finger lock or pattern lock later. Now you can see here we have unlocked our device successfully. So friend, if you like this video, hit the like icon and share this video to your friend on social media. And thank you for watching this video. Now you can see here, this is MI A1 and Android version 7.1.2. So thank you for watching this video.